the raddest thing about Tom. Like, you could tell he was doing everything, you know, for the fun of skateboarding and nothing on like magazines or like fame or money or any of that stuff. Like, you know, that's what made him look so bloody natural and everything, you know. Like, he did everything for himself, you know. He's in his own little penny world doing his own thing. What made him so rad, you know? Like, he'd go to places and just blow everyone's mind, and he wouldn't even know it. He was just relaxing, just, you know, taking his time, and he'd go to contests, and he'd just be cruising around, pissing about, doing whatever the hell he wanted. That's what made him the king.
Just through skateboarding itself, I just love skateboarding. Just going out, rolling around, getting the foot feeling on the board, getting warmed up. All difficult tricks, filming, videos, magazines, friends, and just skateboarding itself.
Last trick of the tour, Scuba.
Did Tom Penny disappear? Did he quit or is he dead? No, he's hiding in France and he took the likes of me to tell ya. You know nothing.
Hip-hop just made everything better when it came along.